First date?
Yes, yeah.
Thought so. Looks a bit awkward. I mean, don't worry, but... What's your name, mate?
It's Andrew.
Really? That's my name. Oh, look, I hope it goes really well for you, mate. Have a good evening.
Hi, yes, sure, a drink. Do you want another drink?
I've got drinks back at mine, so do you want to go there?
Yes, that would be nice.
And, I can't believe it! How long has it been? I haven't seen you since when?
Just
Venezuela, right? Venezuela, we were building a school in Venezuela. You remember that time we were in the steam room? We're like bench pressing like 200 pounds and like, oh man, and people used to say about you, they were like, oh, he's a man of steel, he's a cold-hearted killer. But man, that poem you wrote, can you remember that? Is it true you're like giving half your wages away to the Red Cross?
Yes, I am.
Amazing. Oh, dude, look, it's been too long. Come here. Oh, good to see you. Oh, Andy! Wow!
Come on, how much did you pay that guy?
That guy? No, we're just, yeah. You know, we went to college together and we're like brothers, and I would probably take a bullet for that guy.
Sorry to bother you guys. I just wanted to say, Andy, will you stop raping me? Okay.
Thanks. I don't know. I've never seen him. I don't know.